Give us new eyes so we can see.